spoken to a lot of groups in the years I've been in municipal politics. This is the first time I ever came to an event to find out what I was supposed to speak about. I'm hoping that my remarks today will fit in with what we're trying to accomplish today. I was given an outline of the thinking that was going to be explored today. There is a movement now to give municipalities the right to approve or reject landfill sites within their municipalities. I fully support this. That's where it needs to be. But I must tell you, I do not agree with the rest of the proposal giving other municipalities the right to make the decision for neighboring municipalities. While I think I understand the reason for this, I would suggest that we should tread very lightly here. People elect their representatives to make decisions for their municipalities. The democratic system we enjoy will be severely tested and lost if we start having the ability to make final decisions for our neighbors on any issue. To be perfectly honest, I find it almost evil at the heart of such a request, and I find it shocking. People who crave such power outside of their own jurisdiction should never be given any power. When the landfill proposal first came to Zora, and that seems to me to be about a lifetime ago, I believe many people were more concerned with the size of the project than they were with the actual landfill. After all, we were all contributing to a landfill, the one at Selford, as we still do today. But very shortly, they realized the great risk such a proposal made to our water, our air, our land, our traffic safety, the quality of life. As we studied and learned, we found that there's so much more that can be retrieved from waste than what is being done now. And that putting garbage into the earth is the very last thing we should be doing with it. I sit on the County Zero Waste Committee, and one of the assignments given to this group is to get a plan for the eventuality of our Selford landfill coming to the end of its capacity. And I want to commend all of you for the steps you have taken to reduce garbage. Every time I read the statistics about our landfill, the end date moves further into the future. I think this is a good news story that we all can be very proud of. I can tell you, I have never heard this committee talk about replacing Selford whenever it is needed in the future with another landfill. That is no longer an acceptable solution. Instead, this group is diligently studying proposals for other ways of dealing with waste. We look at waste as a resource rich in possibilities for Oxford's future. I wish I could understand all the conversations between the engineers on this committee and all the technical proposals that are being considered. And no doubt some of them may be impractical, some virtually impossible. But we are going to come up with a proposal that will put Oxford on the map, but it will not be for another landfill. Landfills are just not an acceptable solution for waste disposal. I drive all over this county, and I constantly see signs that say, "Stop at landfill." Is this to be the be-all and end-all? When we stop this landfill, are we done? I hope not. If we truly believe that this landfill threatens the quality of life, we cannot stop there. And now is the time to share our warnings with other municipalities. We should not content ourselves with just stopping this landfill. What have we gained if the proposal just moves to another area? Our mission should be to stop landfills, period. The problem The province is supposed to be leading on Ontario towards zero waste. Why on earth are they continuing to look for sites for more dumping? This is the time to ask that question. We need to actively spread the word across our province that technology is ready to take over and the days for landfills are done. Think about it. If we truly believe the reasons we do not want it to be here, what will be gained if we have to watch then this bomb dropped into another municipality? As citizens with conscience and integrity, we have the responsibility to educate everyone. I believe this is a cause we must take up. The time is right. Don't be content with stopping the landfill. Put your strength and knowledge behind stopping landfills. This is an opportunity to show we stand behind our very valid concerns, but we do so for more than just ourselves. Right now, the investigative process is working towards the EA. This is the perfect time for all of Ontario, for us to let all of Ontario know of our concerns with any landfill anywhere. There is a provincial election coming up next year. It is the perfect opportunity for us to spread the news of the inappropriateness of landfills and what is soon to be the final demise of the dump. Today, I don't want you to stomp out the landfill. Let's just expand our horizons to include all residents of this wonderful province, and let's just stomp out landfills once and for all.